Hey guys, Evan Herman here. I'd like to start by thanking my coaches, Mark, Jeff, and Dan. Trainers, supporting staff, and my teammates for help making my first year here in Prince Albert a great one. Winning this award means a lot to me. I'm very proud, but it comes with a lot of work from others, such as Puff, whether it be taking care of us on the medical side or Terry helping us with our work coach in the gym. And also my teammates who help push and get the best of me every day. And I can't thank those guys enough for what they do. In the summer, I do a lot of water sports. I do a lot of water skiing. And we have a little local training group here with some of my buddies and who play junior hockey elsewhere. And we push each other and they get the best of me and they're making me better. And I hope I'm doing the same for them. And I think that's a huge part of my summer training. And also in season, my billets, having a meal made for me at home. I think these are some of the things that go unnoticed in a season. Billets can play a huge role, and I know mine did for me, so I can't thank them enough for what they did. And lastly here, the fans in PA. You guys made playing at home every night something special. I can't thank you guys enough for the noise you made. Before coming to PA, I never experienced something so loud and so energetic, and it's something that I like most about this season is you guys. You guys made it so much fun playing in front of you, and I look forward to doing it again here next year, and I can't wait. So. Look forward to seeing you guys then.
Sound as mute metal, can't you drive me down to the big league?